Are you going to make it a possibility for two different ships in Safer Caesars? They have redeemed themselves. Also, thank you for nerfing double guns. Sweatlords will just have to adapt and pick up a sword for a change. Cheers. Double gunners are losing now. Will guilds allow us to team up in Hourglass?
The dislikes are only from mad cheaters.
Love the quick swap nerf. Really levels the skill gap between PC and Xbox in Hourglass.
Yes! Screw you, double gunning!
Look at the salty double gunners, mad because they can't exploit no more.
I never thought I'd see the day that they fix sword and double gunning. Awesome!
Let's go!
The man who tweets under everything at Alstasite. Long live Sea of Thieves! Finally, double tappers will be Goni! Make the sword mandatory.
Finally, no more being spawn camped by double gun.
Wear chest of fortune.
My precious sword will be more viable. I'm so happy.
Yes, screw the quick switching bosozes. Private session finally. No longer tryhards.
The copium coming from double gunning sweats really made my day. Thank you, Rare.
Heh heh, sweat double gunners must be seething.
Safer Seas December. Guess I'll wait a little with reinstalling then. I'm glad double gunning finally got hit so people who don't act like 10k is on the line can win.
Oh my god, I got goosebumps and chills when I saw the Tyler's video with...
Season 10 is peak.
Sweet!
Can't wait until December to play Sweat Free.
Arrgh!
I'm so glad they moved the double gunning. Fastest shooting BS. I knew the trick, but it's just unfair. I'm glad they are removing it.
Not getting one-shotted by a double gunner on the other side of your boat will be welcome.
This are all fantastic changes. This will completely fix PvP in the game.
Double gun is bad!
Pirates use swords, not Fortnite players. I was tired of quick swapping. Thanks for... Finally, double gunning got nerfed. Edit. Also, I'm loving the new pets. Ka-ching! I'm always excited when there is Sea of Thieves news. Please don't apologize for nerfing double gunning. It should be long ago. Finally, it's over. My tall tale progression transfer over onto Safer Seas.
BB, double gunners, burn in hell!
Double gun nerf? Sweet. Big W on the weapon switching fix. Thank you. Love, love. The update we all needed. Thank you.
Get wrecked, double gunners. Mwah.
I love all the new contents. The skins are so awesome. This is what we need. Four thumbs up.
Awesome. Really like the fix on the quick switch.
And now I think a sword player like myself will have a much better time at actually defeating players who choose to use two guns.
What about ladder launch?
Yeah, this update is huge for the game, and thank you for Rare for flipping the bird to double gunners.
Thank God you're getting rid of the animation cancelling for double gunners. I'd love to see Blundo be nerfed a bit. Getting one shot at full health is like...
If any gun should be one shot, it's the sniper? But this game doesn't have hitboxes for the head. Hopefully the cheating has stopped. I can't even do 3 hour glasses without running into cheaters. I was reporting them with video evidence and we'll get feedback that they were banned, but it became so tiresome writing these reports and trimming videos, so I stopped.
They've only gone and bloody done it.
So happy the quick swap exploit is being removed. TDMing double gunners will finally learn to play the game the way it is intended.
Finally, you fixed quick switch. Thanks, Rare. You're awesome. I love to PvP, but to fight against people that abuse that exploit, well, it's not fun at all. Finally, you won't get two tapped in a millisecond with no chance of dodging or eating when fighting up close.